We are now going to divide decimals by multiples of 10. Just like the previous tutorial where we multiplied decimals by multiples of 10, when we multiply by multiples of 10, remember we shifted the point to the right. But when you divide by multiples of 10 now, you must shift the point not to the right but to the left in that direction. So for example, you have 3.2 divided by 10. I'm going to shift the point how many times? Once. A trick to note, because we have 1 0. So we're going to shift this once. So I'm going to shift the point here. So it will be now, it was here, I've shifted it here, I put a 0. So it will be now 0.32. You see that? The point was here, you see? It was here. When I divide by 10, when you divide by 10, you shift the point to the left once and you put a 0. Likewise here, you have 6.25 divided by 10. Okay, we are going to shift the point how many times? Once in that direction, because you have 1 0. That's a little trick to note. Okay, so I'm going to shift it here and I'm going to put a 0. So you have 0.625. it was here, I shifted it. You see that? I put a 0. Likewise, I have 45.78 divided by 100 is equals to what? Okay, you can see that. How many times I'm going to shift the point in that direction? Twice. Once, twice. So I'm going to shift once, twice. You put your point here and put a 0. Look at it, 0.4578. You see that? Okay, if I'm going to divide by 1000, look here, I'm showing it to you. You shift the point once, twice, three times, and the point comes here. You place this area for 0, you put a 0 here, and a point. Look at that. Look, the point was here. Divide by 1000, you shift the point once, twice, three times, and you put your 0, 0. You see that? You have 0.005275. Again, it was here. You shifted it three times, once, twice, you put a 0 here, three times you put a 0 here, your point comes there and you put a 0. You see that? Again, this one, number 5, 6.2 divided by 100. I'm going to shift the point how many times? Twice in that direction. Once, twice. Okay? So you have a 0 here, 0.0. See that? 0.026. Okay, when you shift your point, it was here. Once, twice. Again, this 8976.4 divided by 1000. Okay, I'm going to shift the point once, twice, three times. So it will be 8 points. Look at that. Is 8.9764. It was here. Divide by 1000, you shift the point once, twice, three times. So it's now 8.9764. Yes? This here, divide by 1000, 254.16 divided by 1000. I'm going to shift the point how many times? 1, 2, 3 times. You see that? Because you have 3 zeros. So it is once, twice, three times. The point comes there. So it is 0.25416. Now, if I didn't mention that for the other tutorial with multiplication, this is a shortcut, okay, when multiplying or dividing by multiples of 10, you simply shift the point. Okay, if you are dividing by multiples of 10, you shift the point in that direction. Okay, dividing by multiples of 10, shift the point in that direction. Multiplying, you shift the point in that direction. Remember that. Okay, this is a shortcut method when you are multiplying or dividing by multiples of 10.